Yeah, I'm a total alcoholic. Practically drinks himself to death. Poor guy. The poor Samantha. I thought I was important around this bar. Tighten it up for him. And I forgot how important I am in my real job. That's to expose rapists and nasty fuckers that do naughty shit to fucking poor ladies. Treated her like a fucking hog from Deliverance. Fucker.